production on The Batman has been halted once again due to coronavirus. Production on Matt Reeves' The Batman has been once again forced to stop. Warner Brothers initially announced that a crew member had tested positive for the virus. Vanity Fair, however, is reporting that none other than Robert Pattinson, Bruce Wayne himself, is the one who has tested positive. Warner Brothers has not yet confirmed this. Warner Brothers' original statement said, quote, "A member of the Batman production has tested positive for COVID-19 and is isolating in accordance with established protocols. Filming is temporarily paused." This comes just days after the film's production had restarted in London. The project was temporarily shut down back in March when industry-wide shutdowns were also occurring in response to the global pandemic. Enough footage was shot, however, to put together a teaser trailer that was shown at last month's DC Fandom digital event. The trailer hinted at a mysterious villain, gave us the first glimpse of Colin Farrell as Oswald Cobblepot, aka the Penguin, and shot off a very dark noir vibe for the entire film. Director Matt Reeves says only about 25% of the film had been shot prior to the first stoppage. Warner Brothers has not announced a timeline for The Batman to resume filming, but for more news on The Batman and other Bat news, keep it here at IGN.
From your secret friend.
Top of spring.